Hello friends, welcome back to the YouTube channel Electrotech CC. In this video, we are going to discuss about switches. So the first question is, what is a switch? And what are the different types of switches? So the answer is, a switch is a device which is designed to interrupt the flow of current in the circuit. In simple words, a switch can make or break an electrical circuit. Every electronics and electrical application uses at least one switch to perform on and off operation of the device. So, switches are a part of control system, and without it, control operation cannot be achieved. A switch can perform two operations. First one, that is fully on. It means close the contact. And second one, that is fully off. That means open its contact. When the contacts of the switch are closed, the switch create a closed path for electrical current to flow, and hence load consume the power from the source. When the contacts of a switch are open, no power will be consumed by the load. Another important function of a switch is to divert the flow of electrical current in the given circuit. So, when the switch is in the one position, lamp 1 is turned on, while it's in position 2, the second one lamp turns on. That's why there are many applications of a switch found in wide variety of fields such as homes, automations, industries, military, aerospace, and so on. In home and office applications, we use a simple rocker switches to turn on and off appliances like lights, computers, fans, etc. In some applications, multi-way switches is also used, like a building wiring, where two or more switches are connected to control an electrical load from more than one location, like a two-way switch. Now let us discuss the types of switches. So basically, switches can be divided into two different types. First one, that is mechanical switches, and second one, that is electronic switches. In this video, we will discuss about mechanical switches, and in the upcoming video, we will discuss about electronic switches, that is semiconductor switches. So in this video, let us discuss about mechanical switches. Mechanical switches are physical switches which must be activated physically by moving or pressing or releasing or touching its contact, whereas electronic switches do not require any physical contact in order to control a circuit, thus are activated by semiconductor action. Mechanical switches can be classified into different types based on several factors, such as method of actuation, number of poles and throws, number of contact, operation and construction, and based on state. Based on the number of throws and poles, switches are classified in the following types. The poles represent the number of individual power circuit that can be switched. Most of switches are designed have 1, 2 or 3 poles and designated as single pole, double pole and triple pole. The number of throws represent the number of state to which current can pass through a switch. Most of the switches are designed to have either one or two throws, which are designated as single throw or double throw switches. So first one type of mechanical switch is based on actuation. Based on actuation, mechanical switch is classified into three different types. First one, that is manual switches. Second one, that is limit switch, and third one, that is pressure switch. Here, manual switches are simply on-off switches, whereas some limit switches are operated by the presence of an object, or by the absence of the objects, or by the motion of machine instead of human hands operation. Thus, switches are called as limit switches. The next one, that is flow switches. Flow switches are mainly used to detect movement of liquid or airflow through a pipe or duct. This micro switches is attached to a metal arm. Next type of switch that is based on poles and throws. So the first one, mechanical switch, is SPST switch, that is single pole single throw switches. This type of switch is basic on-off switches consisting of one input contact and one output contact. It switches a single circuit and it can either on or off the load. The contact of SPST switch can be either normally open or normally closed configuration. Next one, that is single pole double throw switch. This type of switch has three terminals. One is input contact and remaining two are output contact. This means it consists two on positions and one off position. The most of the circuits, thus switches are used as changeover to contact the input between two choice of outputs. The contact which is connected to the input by default is referred as normally closed contact, and contact which will be connected during on operation is a normally open contact. Next one, that is double pole single throw switch. This type of switch has four contacts, two input and two output contact. It behaves like a two separate SPST configurations operating at the same time. Next one, that is double pole double throw switch. This is dual on-off switch consisting of two on positions. It has six terminals. Two are input contact and remaining four are output contact. So it behaves like two separate SPDT configuration operating at the same time. Next type of mechanical switch is based on contact. So there are two type of switches. First one, that is single contact, and next one, that is multi contact switch. Next one, that is based on operation. Based on operation, mechanical switches can be classified in four different type. First one, that is push button type switches. This type of switches momentary contact switch that make or break connection as long as pressure is applied. Generally, this pressure is supplied by a button pressing by someone's finger. This button remains its normal position once the pressure is removed. Next one, that is toggle switches. A toggle switch is manually actuated by a mechanical handle or lever or rocker mechanism. Thus are commonly used as light control switches. Next one type of switch is joystick switches. Thus are manually actuated control switch used mainly in portable control equipments. It consists of a lever which moves freely in more than one axis of motion. Depending on the movement of a lever position, one or more switches contacts are actuated. Thus are ideally suited for lowering, rising or triggering movement to the left or right. Thus are used for building machineries, cable control or cranes. Last one, that is rotary switches. Thus are used for connecting one line to one of many lines. Example of the switches are range selector in channel selector in communication devices and band selector in multi-band radios. It consists one or more moving contacts and more than one stationary contact. Thus switches are come with different arrangement of contacts such as single pole 12-way, 3 pole 4-way, 2 pole 6-way and 4 pole 3-way. So in this video, we had discussed about different type of switches, characteristic of switches and circuit symbol and working of different switches. In the next video, we will discuss about electronic switches, that is also known as semiconductor switches. Thank you very much.